back and I got the trim on here. I didn't video it because it was kind of a pain to get this nailed on. It's starting to look more like a treasure chest more and more all the time. Or you could say more complicated. So I wanted to show what I did. It's on this piece here. I marked it. You see there with a marker. And that's where I put the nails basically on that. And it's coming together. I had to order some more nails. Okay, I've gotten to this point now where I've got this trim on. You can see where I cut it. Bend it along the radius. I managed to get this lip on here today. Been through a couple hundred nails. It's looking semi-presentable. Since this is copper, it's really not too sharp. I think it's about 2/1000 inch thick. And I'll have to show you how I bent that into a piece of angle iron, or a piece of angle metal to shape it. And yeah, I didn't drill. I just ran these brass nails right on through. Okay, it's been quite a while, but I'm back again on the chest. I'm still waiting for materials. I got a corner piece on. On to this video, and I want to thank you guys for being interested in watching where this is going, and I'm doing some stuff inside.